Hello guys, this is Tasing Vlog video again. I have again a sharing about the Bongo Bazar big supermarket here in Dhaka, Bangladesh na nasunog is burned suddenly. This is the Bongo Bazar big supermarket here in Old Dhaka. That's why my favorite market here in my place, Biglan. This is the first before this beautiful place, supermarket. So many foreigner coming this place. It's happened this super big market in Bongo Bazar that so many people they're very sad and crying. This is the day 12 days of Ramadan here in Dhaka, Bangladesh. This actually Ramadan, nobody knows. People are sleeping in 6 a.m. The supermarket is burning down. Kind of tragedy, nobody knows, only God knows and Allah knows it is happened. You see this lady, she crying too much because she lost everything. Actually she have 25 shop for cloth, then all this one all rent, and also the something all loss also burning. That say she actually she too much crying for his loss, big loss for 25 shop here in the Bongo Bazar. It's happened this tragedy. Nobody knows this tragedy. So many business person he lost the shop for the clothing selling, actually for parcel everything. That one people, so many lost people lost the business about this burning Bongo Bazar supermarket. Suddenly it's happened. Si kawawa naman sila kasi siyempre marami silang shop, almost 25 store shop na siyempre pinuno nila para sa business at mga yung mga kanilang mga item, lalo yung mga damit, lalo na this time for Eid, for so many season for this Eid, kaya mabili. I don't know, nobody knows why this happened. That question is, how come this happened? Itong babae na explain niya na 25 shop daw siya meron, tapos marami siyang stock na nabili itong month of Ramadan, kaya hindi niya matanggap na biglang na lang itong nangyari, it's happened, na bigla na lang isang araw bigla na lang nawala yung kanyang business na ganitong happen. Wala naman makakaalam nito, di ba? God knows, Allah knows, it's happened. Anyway, nakakaawa sila dahil sa sakunang ito nangyari dito sa kanilang business dito sa Bongo Bazar supermarket. Actually, this Bongo Bazar is a tourist place. So many foreigner also they coming here to buy something because the item, product or t-shirt, everything they can find here, jeans like jacket, you can find here low price. That's why so many foreigner coming also, especially also me. This one of my favorite supermarket in Bongo Bazar. Actually, akala ko hindi ko na gusto kong pumunta itong before yesterday. Then suddenly, I heard this 12 days supermarket is happen na gano'n, nasunog pala, biglaan na umaga. This uncle also, he lost also his shop for this cloth. That way, these people all, people here standing or this, he lost his shop. Kaya nakakawa sila, tingnan mo kung paano nagsimula yan yung maapoy. Grabe. Hindi mo akalain na itong 12 days of Ramadan. 12 days from April 4. 6 a.m. this happened starting. Maraming ngayon, ayun, yan ang nangyayari. Tingnan nyo, please watch this one para ano, yan. Halos lahat yung nasusunod yan. Alam nyo, yung market na yan, halos lahat ay mga damit, cloth, everything. For shop business, for selling from other day. Yung ganitong sakuna, hindi naman natin masasabi na mangyayari to kahit sa isang mundo. Sa buong mundo may mga pangyayari. Diba? May kanya-kanya, katulad. This guy have also business in shop loss. Hindi natin masasabi may mga araw na sakuna. Kaya alam mo, be careful, katulad nito. Pangyayaring to sa Bongo Bazar na hindi mo akalain na biglang masasunod itong year na to. Especially this 12 days of Ramadan. Kaya yun. Yung maraming business, mga maraming taong business na nawala ng business dahil dito. Makikita niyo naman kung paano sila ma-upset o umiiyak sa kanilang pagkawala ng shop. Please pray for these people. Also, thank you for watching. Don't forget like and subscribe. Kung bago ka lang sa channel ko, please like and don't forget like and subscribe para updated sa mga bagong video ko. Thank you for watching. This is Tasing Vlog BD. Thank you for watching to this my sharing about that it's happening burning down in Bongo Bazar supermarket, one of the big supermarket and most favorite people, especially foreigner, they like this store to buying this place. Thank you for watching and I sharing this kahit naman sa mundo ay may pangyayaring ito, ganun talaga at hindi sinasadya at ang Diyos lang ang may nakakaalam ng pangyayaring ito. Please don't forget to like and thank you for watching this. This is my sharing to all of you na at least parang nakarating na lang kayo dito sa channel kong ito. Thank you for watching. If you bago ka lang sa akin sa channel, please like and subscribe para update kayo sa mga bagong video ko. Don't forget also to follow my page, Dominguez Vlog, in my Facebook. Thank you for watching.
প্রতিরোধ ও নির্বাপন আইন 2003 মোতাবেক বঙ্গবাজার কমপ্লেক্স গুলিস্থান ইউনিট মহানগর ইউনিট ও আদর্শ ইউনিটে অগ্নি প্রতিরোধ নির্বাপন ব্যবস্থা বাস্তবায়নের জন্য মার্কেট কর্তৃপক্ষকে পুনরায় নোটিশ ও সারণিকা দেয়া হলেও কর্তৃপক্ষ প্রয়োজনীয় কোনো পদক্ষেপ নেয়নি 2018 সালের 24 জুলাই আগুন লাগার পর ফায়ার সার্ভিসের পক্ষ থেকে আরো দুই দফা নোটিশ দেওয়া হয় 21,250 বর্গফুটের এই বঙ্গবাজার আর কতবার পুড়লে টনক নড়বে প্রশাসনের সেই প্রশ্নই সবার দিন মোহাম্মদ সাব্বির সময় সংবাদ